riding Uno Smart Alex, owned by Ben Baxter from Grand Island, Nebraska. Ryan says that her role model is her dad, Jimmy Packard, and her biggest dream is to win $20,000 during her youth cutting career. That's a pretty big dream. We bet she can make it.
Very good job.